Okay, what do we got here? Ooh, we got a new item. What could we possibly get from the store? We haven't been to the store since the very beginning. Let's see what we got.
What do you need, my friend?
We have stuff to sell? I mean, we may as well just sell all of this. We could literally just... We can go hunting again. Not a big deal. Outfits, consumables, arrows, cartridges, rope darts. We don't have rope darts yet, do we? Poison darts. Yes. Can I buy multiple? Wheat. You're fine. Okay, let's get ourselves a firearm. Duckfoot pistol. We can buy this? No. Okay. Oh, we have a flintlock pistol. What? How come we don't have that equipped? Oh, trade hunting spoils worth $500. Nice. Okay, so what do we all have access to here? Assassinations.
The news of our times in today's
poison dart. I want to assign that there. There we go. Okay, so that's how we assign things. Okay, cool. I just want the map. Come on. Literally the other control stick you have to use. We're off to find Sam Adams. I want to try these arrows out and see how well they work. If they're instantaneous, they're going to be something I am totally stalking 24/7. Oh, we gotta go the other way.
Father Patrick asks all able-bodied men to give an hour.
Ignore me.
Send the free ship back. Cargo and all.
Aye. But Governor Hutchison refuses to.
Hey, the Boston Tea Party. Let's go.
To take the tea. What happens now? We wait for the signal. What signal?
This meeting can do nothing further to save the country.
That one.
Evening, gentlemen. Shall we be off?
No.
What's the matter?
I have spent today drawn from one bit of madness to another with nothing to show for it. Before I go any further, I would like to know exactly what it is you intend.
Of course. First, we make our way to Nathaniel Bradley's house to fetch the rest of our little group. Then it's on to Griffin's Wharf, where we board the ships and dump the tea. Simple as that.
Simple seems a bit charitable.
Cheer up, Connor. For tonight, we are all victors. The Sons of Liberty get to send a message to England, and you rob William Johnson of his financing. Your village will be saved.
I've an idea. Why don't you lead the way? That should keep us out of any further trouble. Am I right? Damn it, more guards.
We need to turn the crowd's anger to our advantage.
Say the word, Connor, and I will make it so.
Okay, so a weird cut in between because the power went out. So we're picking this up on a different day. You guys saw like a weird cut right after the cutscene there. Funny enough. Okay, so we have our guild that we can use to send people. Just not. I don't even know what's going on. We got them both with arrows. Oh my god, I went through one and hit the other. Yeah, that was wild. We ended up having an ice storm when I was started recording the 13th episode. And, well, the power went out, so. It was an interesting dilemma to encounter. But with that all aside, we're gonna create the Boston Tea Party. I'd rather actually use my bow, to be honest with you. Crap, what? Ow! Shit. Really? I can't carry. Why can't I parry? Oh. Let the Boston Tea Party begin.
We've done it!
Gunner? We saved the last one for you. Best we get out of here.
That was awesome. All right. What do we got? Oh, we gotta go back to the frontier now. All right. That's the Boston Tea Party. That was fun.